was reported missing in February of 2005. Tell me about your daughter, Michelle. At what age did you begin to see a change in Michelle?
Well, 12. She got ranked into a gang in middle school, and her dad started having problems, so she came to live with me.
How did that go?
Well, it went all right for a little while, but then she got into school, and she was 12, and she wanted to run around with 15 and 16-year-olds, and I wouldn't let her. So she was very defiant with me and would stand up and curse me and tell me she was going anyway. So, and she would. And I had a friend that worked on the police department, and I'd call her and tell her what had happened, and she'd go look for her and bring her home.
Michelle isn't the only missing woman who was dealing with issues.